we have clean air and efficient thermal seats, and the military might be able to go and to punish those who have tactics not used. As we move into the next phase of our ceremony today, we are going to recognize eight of our local first responders for their contribution and service in this community. And we will be calling you forward to present them to the board, and they will be recognized today as the employee of the year for the various agencies that they are here representing. So, no other view on call for management, my gosh, or any of the things that.
At this time, the following individuals will come forward and wind up on our ride to the city of New Orleans. Please listen to the line of the board as it presents. Five, nine, ten, very tall.
Certificate for the first service presented to Richard Maggie, outstanding firefighter for Cannon County, and more.
season of 2019. On behalf of the Hilton Sun Post 279, dated 11th September 2019, signed David Walker, commander. American Legion Citation Marine Corps Service, presented to Mandy Jo Edwards, outstanding duty and community, 9/11 Emergency Communications District employee, 2019. On behalf of Hilton Sun Post 279, dated 11th September 2019, signed David Walker, commander.
Thank you. pleading over there, but I agree, the emergency, and for the county, she doesn't, for the board, for this nation. Remind us to lay our claim in the September 11th. And keep in our heart to be concerned for the families who lost loved ones, our first responders, our military. We pray that God bless them from our nation leaders, by protection from our first responders, and our strength from our military veterans. Keep us all at the center of our will. I pray this in the name of King, Lord of all, Christ Jesus, amen.
Leaving program is in place, we will now, the Blue Heart program for the plane, God bless the USA. If the students need to leave, Mr. Nichols.
This time, students, as we play, our lesson is that you will be quiet with this miss back to your fourth period of class.
Thank you, everyone, for being part of our